Hi, in this tutorial we'll go over some ways to add bullets in Excel. We'll need to add bullets to the items on the screen, and by the way, these items have already been formatted with blank paragraph lines. You can do these by pressing Alt Enter, and if you'd like to learn more, please take a moment to watch our tutorial on how to add blank paragraph lines in Excel cells. One way to add bullets is by inserting a bullet symbol. To do this, place your cursor inside the cell in the location where you'd like to insert your bullet. Then in the Insert tab, go to Symbol. And here, there's many characters to choose from, and they're all organized by font types. So I'm going to travel to the font labeled Symbol because I know that that one has a bullet dot that I like using. So once we're in the right font, scroll down and we're going to use this dot. But obviously for your project, you can choose whichever of these many characters you'd like. Then click Insert and Close. And then just to make this look a little bit better, we'll add a space between our symbol and the text. Doing it this way, you can only add one symbol at a time, which can be time consuming. You can't currently highlight everything and add symbols to all at once. So to save time, just highlight and copy the extra space and the bullet point and paste it where you'd like to add your next bullet point. Now, one thing to note is that the bullet point is much smaller when we just copied it. Well, this is because if we go into our Home tab, we've been typing in Calibri, and remember that the bullet symbol came from the symbols font. So you can choose to use this smaller Calibri font bullet dot, making sure to change the first one we just did, or simply highlight your bullet and in your font list, scroll until you find symbol, or if you use the different symbol in a different font until you find the one that you need, and choose that, and that will fix your problem. You can also cheat a little and use a symbol already in your keyboard as the bullet marker. To be honest, this is what I do most of the time just to work faster. I like to use the dash. Just make sure to use an apostrophe before your dash if your first dash will also be the first character of your cell. Otherwise, you'll get an error because Excel will attempt to calculate it as if it was a math equation. Another way you could cheat is by creating the bullets in another software, Word or PowerPoint, for example, and then copying and pasting them in your cell in Excel. So for this example, I'm actually going to delete these bullets, and I already have some bullets created in Microsoft Word. I'm going to highlight and copy these, and then we'll paste them in Excel. Now to make sure they paste in the same cell, you want to either double click or use F2 to be inside your cell or paste directly in your formula bar. So I'll paste those and you see that now we have bullets formatted. If you paste them just by placing your cursor in a cell and pasting, then everything gets split up, which is okay if that's what you want to do. But depending what I'm doing, most of the time I find that I like having my bullets be in the same cell. If your keyboard has a number pad, you have another option. So place your cursor in the location of your cell where you'd like to insert your bullet symbol, and then press Alt and the number 0149 using your keypad, and then add a space like we did before. Now it's important that you type the 0149 from your keypad and not from the numbers above the letters on your keyboard. Only the keypad works for this. Then you can do this in every place that you'd like to insert a bullet marker, or you can simply highlight it and copy and paste it anywhere else you'd like to add a bullet point. And if you'd like to find more symbols, you can type using the Alt key and your number pad. Try an online search for Excel Alt codes. I hope you found this tutorial helpful to learn how to insert bullets in Excel. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like it and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks!